Glassmakers use molds to create duplicate vessels, such as this pair of glass flasks. The process begins by placing molten glass into a mold. By inflating, the glass takes the shape of the mold. Once removed from the mold, the bottom is flattened and the neck shaped. A pontil is attached to the bottom and the vessel is freed from the blowpipe. The vessel is reheated, and further refinements are made to its shape.